Yo, what's good? This your boy, Youngie Two Times.
It's your boy, Quarantine X.
And we gonna be reacting to Tory Lanez's new video, Do The Most. You know, Tory Lanez been on Instagram Live doing a lot.
Quarantine.
Man, she looking real spicy on the ground, got everybody twerking.
I like the fact that, like, he be deleting them shorties that don't be twerking.
Yeah, bro. Man, you gotta come correct. Don't even come at all.
How are you not gonna twerk on quarantine radio?
Exactly. You ain't gonna twerk
even on... Even Megan Thee Stallion was twerking on twerk radio.
Oh, she was?
Yeah, you see that?
Crazy. No, I ain't see it.
Spectacular.
We about to get into this video now. I'm about to go watch some quarantine radio real quick.
Let's get it.
You seen that?
Nah.
You said that was a nigga that he got into a little fake fight with.
Oh, really?
Yeah. So it looked like a little publicity stunt going on.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh, so it was fake?
Yeah, it looked like, because he in the video.
Gotcha.
And they was arguing about a shorty on the video. So, okay, makes sense. I see what you did. Song fire, big hit. Tory, you got one.
That's what Tory do.
Yeah, man. Yo, if y'all think Tory got one, hit us with a motherfucking like, son. That look like some quarantine radio type shit you going on right there.
I like that.
I like it. We like it.
Go back a little bit with the bed scene a little bit. Right there. Mm-hmm. If you would like to be Tory, if you was the guy and you want to be Tory in this position, hit us with a like, man.
I thought that was a feature real quick. I'm like, who the
hell? Oh, somebody jumping in.
Yeah. He just switched the club. Everybody lit, take a toast. I feel alive, I'm going ghost. I gotta keep my niggas real close. Cause if I don't, I'm gonna be every wrong shit, I might fucking out. You looking good in them jeans, shit, I'm gonna touch it now. Shit, this one chick back in the day, she tried to put me out. I put her on her knees, on her, put it in her eyes. I got a fresh outfit. I like the talk, Tory. I like how you talking. You coming raw, son. That's what we need for the 2020, son. That's what we need. That gutter shit.
I didn't know that shit was fake, though.
Yeah, I didn't know until I was like, damn, son. Got us. Good promo.
Why he just keep punching this
nigga? Cause he lit, son. Yeah, I can see this fucking up the club when we.
Yo, can y'all open up the club?
Oh, this is gonna go on when we done social distancing. That was Tory Lanez, Do The Most. Big vibes right here.
He's had to punch a nigga in the face 3 times.
Yeah, know? Man. Shout out Tory.
Like, subscribe.
Shout out Tory. We out of here.